The following contest is a triple threat tornado tag team match and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 179 pounds, Matt
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And his partner from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 180 pounds, West Lee.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly. I've been looking forward to this one.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 213 pounds, Julie S. Reed.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
And here comes one of my favorites.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 223 pounds, Brutus Reed.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
At a combined weight of 440 pounds, they are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel, Imperium!
The The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Wagner's attack gets reversed.
Oh, shoulder elbow. With that.
Well measured. Eichner gets out of the way.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, impressive counter. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Face first.
Right in the head. And he's able to counter.
Uh-oh. And Zoom Lariat.
Able to counter.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh! Oh, my God. Springboard misses the target. Oh, kick connects.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Vicious right forearm.
Golly, Miss Molly!
Saw it coming.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's able to sidestep there.
Fucking a slam.
Dropkick. It's the mark.
Strong suplex.
Got the knees up just in time.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Slip.
Oh, the belly.
My goodness.
Snap suplex.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Shifts it back onto it.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Big time.
Oh, wow.
No, no! Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
This is gonna get ugly.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, look at the kidneys. With the championship on the line.
Double axe handle.
A defiant kick out.